The year is 2084. If they told me what the world would become, I would not have believed them. First, there was the nanofade, the disease of transition, a digital plague that swept across the land, killing thousands upon thousands of augmented souls. A heavy cost for meddling with our minds and bodies. Then came the war, the big one, the great decimation. The West killed the East killed the West. There were no winners. Except for Chiron. The corporation seized power and forged the Fifth Polish Republic, a crooked empire of blood and ash. There was no one left to oppose them. But still, we endured, and so it goes. The rich get richer as the poor rot away in their hovels, desperately looking for ways to escape reality. I am what they fear, a corporate tool of oppression, a despised leech that creeps into your dreams and feeds on your fears. If you don't remember, you won't remember. That's when they call me, to access you. To gather evidence, to dredge up whatever's hiding in the darkest corners of your mind. My name is Daniel Lozelski. I'm an observer.
Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einem weiteren Video hier auf meinem Kanal. Wie ihr gesehen habt, wir spielen jetzt mal Observer, ein Steampunk-Horror-Game. Ich bin ehrlich, ich hatte, wie man sieht, bei schon mal angefangen, habe aber nicht die Einstellung gefunden, dass man das Spiel auf Deutsch spielen kann. Deswegen waren die ersten 2-3 Folgen, ja, die darf ich jetzt nochmal neu aufnehmen. Und ich würde sagen, wir gehen direkt ins Spiel rein und mal schauen, wie es euch so gefällt. Es ist ein Horror-Steampunk-Game, düster, ja, mit diversen Sachen. Lasst euch überraschen. Und wundert euch nicht, ich trinke nebenbei einen Kaffee.
Komm her, Lazarski. Lazarski, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the Dream Eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Alrighty, har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Noch nicht.
Do it now. I need you in good shape.
Yes.
Okay.
There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah, wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just...
Yeah, yeah. What's this about? Just checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just a checkup. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Covering your tracks, you mean?
Careful what you say.
Come on, flitz up.
Some monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. I thought it would be easier to hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it can't be for nothing.
Doesn't matter. Tell me where you are, I'll come and get you.
Shit, Dad, for once in your life, just listen to me. I need you to remember, you're not in control.
Adam, can you hear me? You still there? Adam. God damn it.
Mal schauen, wohin uns der Weg führt.
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's new. Matriarch. Locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus.
Na dann. Adam, auf und davon.
I just had to hit bottom. Rock fucking bottom.
So, wir werden das jetzt alles überspringen, denn wir wollen ja spielen und uns keine Videos angucken. So, Fall. Mach Adams Apartment aus, finde ich. Stuff.
Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, tenant? Huh?
What? No. Family.
Family. No. Tenant?
I don't live in this dump, if that's what you're asking.
State or business.
I'm leading an investigation, KPD.
State or business.
One of your tenants is my business.
Tenant? Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Mm-hmm. Oh. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Danke, danke. Auf jeden Fall sieht es hier richtig geil aus. Kann man sich nicht beschweren.
Attention citizens, curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation.
Ja, Ausgangssperre, das zählt ja nicht für uns. So, 1 bis 17. das ist die 1. Drei. Was knurrt hier so? 4, 5. 8, 7. Euch jetzt schon mal vor, schreckt euch nicht. Wie gesagt, bis hierher habe ich ja schon mal gespielt gehabt.
Adam? Oh my God. Nazarsky, ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Nazarsky 656210. Setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. 6 million volts wasn't enough. HN. Gotta start somewhere.
Oha!
It's possible the killer took it. Erratic cutting pattern, indicating the killer was in a frenzy. ID check failed.
Menschlicher Körper.
Time of death. About an hour ago. Before he called me.
Ja, so. Aber wie es weitergeht mit dem kopflosen Mann, das erfahren wir in der nächsten Folge. Wenn euch das Video gefallen hat, lasst einen Daumen nach oben da, lasst einen Kommentar da. Und ich hoffe, wir sehen uns zum nächsten Video. Bis dann, bleibt gespannt, genießt den Tag und bye bye.